I always try to start out with the word remarkable. I love the word remarkable. And the reason I love the word remarkable is because it makes us think about what we want people to say about us, right? I mean, I think that what happened to me was that, hang on, my little, there we go, sorry. I think that what happened to me was I didn't know that people were going to say things about me at some point until, as you heard, I was diagnosed with cancer. And then you know, when you're at a younger age thrown into the reality of, you know, life is a terminal illness, but you really start thinking about it, it's different. And you do start thinking about how you want to be remembered, right? Like if something, God knows, I mean, I'm not here to talk about sad things, but if something were to happen to you tomorrow, how would people talk about you? What would they say about you? And so I like the word remarkable because it reminds us that what have we done that makes us worthy of attention or extraordinary or exceptional or astounding, marvelous, wonderful, sensational? And I think that's fun to think about. So, remarkable.